his feet on the top end as he flew out of that pit and runs a time of 1.77. What was it all the way down there to the end? We'll check his time to be 1.85. Give a big hand. Doesn't look like the kill pin worked when it came out the end. So check it out, but unofficially it looks like the kill pin did not work. And so that will result in a DQ.
Picture has already attached a small table. to the back of the machine. That is an automatic keel table. The small cable that right now you can see up alongside the bench. The time does not start until he rolls into the pit and breaks the electronic beams. You see him setting those beams up, and the light that goes across was reflected back. And that. I just want to see the big guy in here and get out of the way quick enough. We could use him for a bumper barrier down there on the other end. Wouldn't it be nice to see his wife beating for the first time? Having a little bit of trouble up on that starting line. He'll have to hold his foot on the brake. 193 is his wife. In second place, he's got the grip. He got out of the throttle just a little quick. But it's no problem. He gets hammered down. Turns a 189. Tremendous good. Since